Hey guys, welcome back to Savalon Bien Vet YouTube channel. Thank you for joining us this evening. Tonight is a special night because I have a special assistant with me. And we're going to open up this box of Chronicles Baseball 2021. She's gonna give us the magic touch. I know you guys heard me say the magic touch in previous videos, and I have to say that this lady, well, my wife, she's awesome, and she's for some reason she pulls better cards than me, and she'll be my special assistant in this video, and hopefully we'll get some good cards. Guys, if you enjoy the video, the content of this video, and you enjoy it overall, leave a comment below. If you got any questions, suggestions, leave a comment, subscribe, give it a like, and we'll continue to do more videos for you guys. So let's open up this box, and here we go. Special assistant.
All right, here we go.
All right, open the box. So, I hope so. So, I hope you guys are enjoying the new year. So far, it's been good in this side of town, this side of the world. All right. We got 15 packages to unwrap. All right. Okay, let's see.
Oh, you get a bonus pack.
I get a bonus pack. All right. So that's what, 16? All right. Can I see the box real quick? Yeah. All right, guys. I know I forgot. I should have done this earlier. But like I said, it's got 15 packs, 5 cards per pack. And we get that one bonus 10-card pack where we should be able to find a purple velocity. It says that on average, you'll find one autograph. So let's see what we can get. Revolution cards. Supposedly have 15 Revolution inserts, including 7 Mega Box exclusive. All right, let's see if we can find some good cards. Autographs, oldies, superstars. As you can see here on the back side of the box, it tells you everything that you should be able to find in this set. So here we go. Let's get started. I'm excited. Hopefully the wife did a good job tonight, and if she did, she'll be helping out more often. And if she didn't, she's gonna get fired.
It's my birthday.
So and it's her birthday, so she hopefully will get that birthday mojo. All right, I'll give you the.
All right. Let's start it off.
Let's see what we got here. First pack.
I'm nervous.
All right. Okay, thank you, assistant. For the first card, we have Mr. Dylan Carlson, St. Louis rookie, classic. We have a Fernando Tatis Jr., San Diego, timeless treasures. See what we have here. You guys see any numbers? No, it's basic. Rafael Devers from the Boston Red Sox, silver crusade. No number. We have Hirokazu Sawamura. I hope I didn't mess that up. From the Red Sox. Chronicles XR. All right, no numbers. Just a basic card. And we have our first Revolution. Brady Singer, Kansas City Royals rookie. And it's just a based Revolution. All right, okay. First pack was just a barely warm up. Let's go with a second one. I know you can do better than this.
All
right, let's see. All right, second pack. We have a Mr. Ronald Acuna Jr., The face, since Freddie Freeman might be gone, the face of the Atlanta Braves. Hopefully he'll get better from the injury that sidelined him this past year. We have a rookie, Yermín Mercedes, from the Chicago White Sox. No number. Ooh, we have another one, a special Boston Red Sox. Titan rookie, Prism, Hirokazu Sawamura. Nice card. I like the Titan. Good looking card. Prism, no number. We're looking for some numbers, guys. We have Mr. Juan Soto from the Nationals. Certified Chronicles. No number. Mr. Carlos Correa for the Second Revolution card. Fractal. What does that mean? Does it mean that what he shows in the card is a special? All right, number 69 and no number, right? No number. All right, better on this one.
From the left side.
But we can always improve. All right, we're going to go to the left, to the left, to the left. Let's see. Assistant, I got a feeling that might be the last time. All right. Let's see what we got. We have Mr. Rookie Card Classics, Tristan McKenzie. We have a Rookies and Stars, Chris Rodriguez, Angels. Put them right here. Dylan Carlson, St. Louis, Rookie Card Prism. Oh, not just a regular basic Titan. All right. We have Whit Merrifield, Kansas City Royals.
Pretty thick.
Yeah, no number though. It's a black, Chronicles black. Nice looking card. Basic. And another Carlos Correa, Houston Astros. Just a plain basic Revolution card. All right. So far, 7 minutes in, and man, oh man, oh man. Let's see. No, we'll leave that one for last. All right, here we go. Another Ronald Acuña score. We want an autograph. Legacy rookie card, Alec Bohm, Phillies. Still no numbers. We have a Clark Schmidt Crusade. No number. All right, we have a Zenith Baseball, Christian Pache, Atlanta Braves rookie. Ooh, no number. And we have another Ronald Acuña Jr., Atlanta Revolution. Basic card. Revolution doesn't. Chronicles doesn't like us today. Hopefully, it'll get better. We still got what? 10 more packs? Mm-hmm. All right. Mr. Mike Trout. He needs to make a comeback this year. Ooh, we have an acetate card. Magnitude. Fernando Tatis Jr. No colors, no numbers. Good looking card. I like it. I like it. I'm going to put them right here. You got to be careful with those cards because that paint chips off. Well, at least they do in the football cards. All right, we have a Bryce Harper Phoenix. Right here, Jose Ramirez Elite Baseball. No numbers. Assistant, if you see numbers, let me know. Okay. We have a Texas Rangers rookie, Andy Ibanez. Fractal. All right. Nice card. Nice looking card. I like the Revolution. That looks really nice. You don't see the numbers, right?
No.
Okay.
It's hard to see them.
All right. I know we got 10 more to go. So 9. Another Bryce Harper. We have a Timeless Treasures, Juan Soto. Any numbers in the back? No. We have a rookie overdrive, Chris Rodriguez. I believe he's the Angels. Number? No. Oh, pardon me. We have a red Xander Bogaerts from Elite. Nice. And we're going to put them right here on this side. And we're going to end up with Alek Manoah, Toronto, rookie card, Fractal. All right, we'll put them right here. Much better on that one. Much better. I think you're just warming up. What do you think?
Let's see.
Ooh, Shohei Ohtani. Just that. Just because it's Shohei, I'll make the whole pack better. All right, even though it's a basic, still MVP Cy Young winner this past year. Remember? We get lucky? No. Put him right here. Fernando Tatis Jr. Pinnacle. No number? Oh. Another Phoenix. Mike Trout. Angel teammates. No number. Hey, is Mr. Troublemaker. Trevor Bauer. You think we've seen the last of him in MLB? Or do you think he might come back? I don't know. Wow. Chronicles does like Ronald Acuna. Another Revolution Fractal. Oh, Fractal, excuse me. No number. My wife is going to kill me. All right. Whit Merrifield. Andrés Giménez rookies and stars. Rookie card. Put him here. Mr. Gleyber Torres from the New York Yankees. Overdrive. All right. We have another Gleyber Torres. Certified. No number. We have Sandy Singer again. Kansas City rookie. Fractal. All right, we'll put him right here.
Just wait, it'll get better.
Oof, it's rough.
Oh, this one's good.
Oh, wow, we got... Oh, what do we have back here? Okay, we have something... We got a thick card back there. We'll see what we got. We'll start from the back. Maybe we'll switch the luck. Andrés Giménez, rookie. Fractal. If anybody knows what that means, please let me know. Leave me a comment and let me know. All right. We have Manny Machado, Padres. Elite. No number. Fernando Tatis, Phoenix. Oh, ooh, okay, here we go. Let's see. Autograph patch. What do you guys think? Okay. Ooh, okay, no. We saw the name. Let's see. San Francisco baseball shortstop. America's pastime. Brandon Crawford. Oh, just a base card. Boo. Okay. Nice looking, though. Pretty thick card. Wish it would have been autographed or patched or numbered. But it's, I'm not having any luck today. Lady Luck, please come back. And ended up with Rafael Devers. You know, just letting you know, we better pull something good, because I know the audience, they want to see something better. So that means I have to go get something, find something else for them to to open up. So it's up to you.
Is it stuck in here?
Hold on. All right, let's see. Evan White, Seattle. Uh-oh, we got something different back there. Classics. Bryce Harper. Limited. No number. We have, ooh, is that a thick card? We got something thick back there. I don't know. Akil Badu. Detroit Tigers. Crusade. Oh, Mr. Jose Altuve. Mr. Naughty Naughty Boy. Ooh, no number. We have a Red Revolution Alec Bohm rookie card, Philadelphia. Nice. Nice rookie card. Like the colors. Is that red because it's a parallel, or is it red because that's the color of the team? For you guys to let me know. All right, we got Jose Ramirez, Cleveland. We got a rookie, Tristan McKenzie. Is he good? Cleveland? No numbers. I've seen a lot of his cards. Gerardo Perdomo, Arizona. Prism Silver. Crusade. No number. Put it on the side. Tarik Skubal, rookie. Zenith. Rookie card. And Jonathan India, Cincinnati Reds. Rookie. Well, I guess it's red because of the team. Whoa. I think I'm going to pass out. We got five to go, including a bonus pack. Can we, this four cards, four packages, bring us good luck? I don't know what you need to do there, lady, but you need to pray to them gods. You need to pray to anybody, the baseball gods or the
gotta do the dance.
Trading cards gods. All right, we have Eloy Jimenez. Chronicle. No number. Is this the auto? Uh-oh. Braylon Marquez from, I think, OSAM or BM?
BM.
Okay, Braylon Marquez. Should we open it up? See what it is? Okay, we're going to flip it. One, two, three.
Ooh,
auto origins. And it's a short print. It is 12 out of 25. Wow, you did good, lady. And it's a rookie card. Woo, 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 woo. All right. Nice. That's a nice looking card. We have to put it right here. And we're going to have to put it in a sleeve and top loader. Wow, nice. I did not bring any. All right, come on. You got it. You got it. Come on.
Open one. I'll let you open one.
Wow, come on. Think you're doing good. Ooh, wow, guys, 20 minutes. Oh, it's not bad. Not bad. We'll see what we got here. Okay, we have let me start from right here, from the front. Casey Mize? Please let me know. Hopefully, I didn't mess it up. Rookie Detroit. Christian Pache, Legacy, rookie. We have a rookie, Dylan Carlson, St. Louis. No number. Trevor Story, leg certified. And Alec Baum, Philadelphia rookie card. Fractal, all right. We got, I guess, the better one. No number still. So, come on. I didn't do that good. Can we get another patch? Autograph? No, I'm not going to say we got some. All right. We have Taylor Walls, rookie, Tampa Bay, score. Jonathan India, Cincinnati, rookies and stars. Ooh, nice. Titan, Fernando Tatis Jr. We have a Ryan Mountcastle, rookie, XR. No number. And again, Andy Bañez, Texas Rangers rookie. All right.
All right, this is it.
Last card, regular card pack, mojo. Buena suerte. Here we go. Maybe that's what I need, a little Spanish in there. Oh, Lordy, Lordy, Lord.
Nice.
Tristan McKenzie. All right, let's see. We'll go here. Tristan McKenzie, again. Ronald Acuna Jr. No number. Dylan Carlson, rookie, overdrive. No number. Prism. Silver Prism. Another Tristan McKenzie. Lordy, 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 lordy. All right. And we have another Alex Manoah, Toronto rookie base. All right. Here we go. If you get something good out of that pack, you keep your job. Your assistant job.
My part-time.
Your part-time.
All right. Let's
do it. All right. Can we do this under 25 minutes? I think we can.
Ooh.
All right. Let's see what we got.
Hold on.
All right. I'll give you the honor to say the names.
No, you do it.
Don't be shy. Don't be shy. All right, we have purple, I forgot what it's called. Overdrive, Trevor Larnach, rookie card. I like the bonus packs. We have another Mario Feliciano. I think this is the first Titan Hyper Prism. Purple Hyper. Ooh, one of my favorite players and Mike's sons. We have a Hyper Purple Mojo Crusade, Aaron Judge. Nice. Not number though, but it's still a nice, really nice card. Wow. All right, I'll put that one back. We have a purple prism hyper on number 15, Phoenix. That's a nice card. It's not even, I wonder why it doesn't say hyper, but you can see in the video the definition of this card. Shohei Ohtani. Okay. Young lady, I think you're going to keep your job. We have a Hyper Overdrive Purple. Ha-Sung Kim. I believe he's from San Diego Padres. Yep, this one is a prism. Put it right here. Assistant, wake up. Another Ha-Sung Kim, rookie. Hyper Purple Prism. We have a Yermin Mercedes, rookie, Crusades, Hyper Purple Prism. Nice. Oh, I haven't seen this. Hyper Purple with gold. Ke'Bryan Hayes, rookie card, Pittsburgh Pirates. Nice. Nice looking car. Any numbers? You don't see no numbers, right?
No.
We have another hyper, Brent Honeywell, Tampa Bay rookie. Ooh, and we have a Jarrett Kelenic, rookie card, Titan hyper purple prism. Wow. I think the bonus pack saved the box. Wow, wow, wow. And we have the Origins short print, Braylon Marquez from the Cubs. Like I said, it says 12 out of 24. Let's bring it back here. It's actually 12 out of 25. All right. All right, guys. Well, thank you. This is the conclusion of this box, Mega Box, the 2021 Chronicles Baseball. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and you had as much fun as we did. I want to thank my wife. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Love you.
Love you.
You did a heck of a job. And I'm hoping to have you as my assistant in the future.
Thank you for having me. It was a pleasure.
All right, guys. Well, thank you once again. If you enjoyed this video and enjoyed the content, please subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment below. And if you have, like I said before, if you have any suggestions, or you got anything that you want to see out here that you want us to unopen, unwrap, let us know and we'll do it for you. Once again, thank you very much. And since we're still early in the year, happy new year, 2022. And come on, MLB, we want baseball back. All right, guys, thank you and good night.